Hi, I'm Bob, president of Stormy Kromer. I'm so glad you stopped by our website to see what's going on here. Did you ever wonder how a Stormy Kromer hat is made? If you stay tuned, the following video will show you exactly how they're made, and all of my friends and employees will take you there. If you're ever in the area, stop by and we'll give you a real factory tour.
Hi, I'm Lynn. I run the electric machine that cuts Stormy Kromers.
Hi, I'm Pete. Lynn and I are cutting Kromers. Lynn and I are packing Kromers, getting ready for our sores.
Hi, I'm Denise, and I run the embroidery department for Stormy Kromers.
I'm Jen, and I'm top stitching the brim.
Hi, I'm Laurel. This is my awesome job, decorating the ear bands for the hat.
Hi, I'm Dora Lynn. I'm assembling the 6 panels to the Kromer. This is the first step in assembly.
Hi, I'm Patty. I sew liners in the hat.
Hi, my name is Renee, and I put the Stormy Kromer cat label into the Stormy Kromer cat.
This is the best job to be able to do because it's fast, fun, and the hat's gone when all you're done with it.
My name is Barb. I attach the inside band to the hat.
And here I'm attaching the band that holds the ear flaps down.
My name is Barb. I do the closing. It is attaching the sweatband to the hat.
Hi, I'm Kim. I'm attaching the brim to the hat.
Hi, I'm Diane, and I'm attaching the sweatband and the American label.
Okay, this is Kim again, and now I will be attaching the earband to the hat and attaching the tie.
Hi, I'm Inspector Jackson. I inspect all the hats, make sure all the threads are off of them before they go to the blocker.
Hello, I'm Diana. And I use the blocking machine to size the Kromer hats